It's a dog's life as the family pet. The more you beg, the more you get. Eat like a horse, sleep like a log. It's a
dog's life. Well, hello, Raymond.
Let her carry your
coat. Hey, baby. Hey there.
They can go over and have a little talk. Have you got any mail for me today?
Here, come here. This is one of the funniest dogs I've ever seen in my entire life. This is Raymond. He's our pet of the month, or pet of the week. He is a 5-month-old blonde terrier mix. Just a puppy, as you can tell. And one other thing I can tell you about Raymond in our brief time together. Raymond, come here, show him that you love to play. Raymond, come here, show him that you love to play. Raymond loves to play. He's looking for his next home. This is one funny dog. Aren't you, baby? Okay, Raymond would love to be in the house with anybody who will play with him. That's pretty obvious. Blonde Terrier mix, and he is one of the many great animals available right now at the Seattle Humane Society. Hey, Raymond, you're out of the picture. Hey, I know you're just a puppy, but come on. Learn how to work the camera, bud. Okay, Raymond's one of the many great dogs available at the Seattle Humane Society. And right now, it's Adopt a Senior Pet Month. What are you smelling? What do you got down there? Carpet? At Cairo? Dirty? It's impossible. It's Adopt a Senior Pet Month. If there are dogs over 5 years old, they're half off. Cats over 5 years old are free. Raymond, you got to pay for it, but he's worth every penny. Every animal you get is spayed, neutered, microchipped. If you go to seattlehumane.org, you can learn about all of the pets that are available right now at the Seattle Humane Society. Raymond, he calmed down really fast. How'd you go from 100 to 0, bud? Okay. Seattlehumane.org. And they have puppies like Raymond. They have senior pets. It is Adopt Senior Pet Month. So go and check all them out. And Raymond, one more time. Let's show them how cute you are, because I know you're going to last about 8 seconds once people see you, right? Okay. So go to Seattlehumane.org. Check out Raymond. Check out all the senior pets. And get your new pet. Oh, and by the way, all this is brought to you by Invisible Fence Northwest. You can protect your pets that you get at the Seattle Humane Society. Go to InvisibleFenceNW.com and tell them you heard about it from me. They have great, great discounts for you. They are a big sponsor of the Seattle Humane Society. And I'll see you next week on our Pet of the Week.
It's a dog's life as the family pet. The more you beg, the more you get. Eat like a horse, sleep like a log.
What's going on, Raymond?
It's a dog's life when you're the family dog.
Wow.